Thank you. Every Honestly, we remember Basil al-A'raj, who was annihilated, killed by the trench, killed by the Palestinian Authority. Shame! Shame! We will honor all our martyrs.
And the resistance in the Arab world remains strong. And and steadfast. The Zionist entity is capable of is genocide, ethnic cleansing, and occupation. It's been 100 years, and we have not given up. We will fight for 100 more, and we will outlive the Zionist entity, and we will all see liberation.
Israel. Yeah. taken under Israel's practice of administrative detention, in which they are taken without charge or trial and held indefinitely. Shame! And our fourth demand, and we need to make this very clear for those of you who have joined this movement recently, our fourth demand is an end to the occupation of all Palestinian land, from Aqaba to Naqab, from the river.
Petitions to sign, and we have subcommittees to do
research and take action so we can make an example out of Earth so that nobody dares continue to fund and arm this genocidal regime. And so before we end off, we want to just thank each and every single person that came out today and made our voices that much louder. Make some noises for yourselves! Without all of you, our voices would not reach anybody. And we also want to thank all the different contingents that were formed and that were coordinated with us for this rally, including the indigenous contingent, which has shown up consistently. Your family and your friends, and make sure that our cause